To play an E augmented in second inversion on the middle top set of strings, place your middle finger on the 10th fret, 4th string, and then with your forefinger bar the 2nd and 3rd strings at the 9th fret. Your chord should sound like this.